Welcome to ClickMyProject.com.
The title is Secure Phrase Search for Intelligent Processing of Encrypted Data in Cloud-Based IoT.
Let's see the abstract. In this, phrase search allows retrieval of document containing an exact phrase. In existing system, encryption scheme of multi-keyword search operation failed to perform phrase search, as they are unable to determine the location relationship of multiple keywords in queried phrase over encrypted data on the cloud server side. Cloud computing provides a flexible and convenient way for data sharing, which brings various benefits for both the society and individuals. We propose an efficient, privacy-preserving phrase search scheme for intelligent encrypted data processing in cloud-based IoT. Through security analysis, demonstrate the security guaranteed achieved by P3. Now we are going to see the flowchart. Data owner, data user and cloud are the three main thing in this process. Data owner can log in and encrypt the file and upload the file into the cloud. Data user can request the file to data owner, then data owner provide their permission to data user then cloud provide a encrypted file to data user. Then data user can verify the data owner public verification key it's correct or not, then decrypt the file and download it.
Now we are going to see the output of the process. First we have to run data.java. I click on it, data.java, and run file. This is our main page. In this main page, data owner, data user and cloud are present. First we have to log into data owner. Click login. Login successful. This is our data owner page. Data owner can upload file and see the user request and view the cloud files. What are the files we upload? So file upload. Browse the file. Choose the file. Sample.txt. So click open, then encrypt. File is encrypted and click next. Then choose the file which is uploaded into the cloud. We have to upload the encrypted file, so choose encrypted file. Generate key for the file and type the search keyword for the inside phrase. Then click upload. File stored successfully. View the files uploaded into the cloud. Next we are going to see the cloud file. See what are the files are stored in the cloud. Keyword files. Then now going to use the data user. If a new user, they have registered. copy the key, clicks on it. Okay, now log into the process. Paste the key. Again successful. This is the user page. We have to download the document and view the cloud files. What are the cloud files at the present we have? These are the files presented into the cloud. Next, click download. This is the page what phrase we have to search. So we have to enter the search phrase. Click tele or computing. So click. This is the file. The word computing is present. So double click. You have to see the file path, file format, and file size. Then give the file request. The file request sent to the cloud server page. Okay. Then see the request. This request is in progress. Next, you have to see the cloud files. Next, we have to see the cloud user request are presented here. As this, you wanna see the cloud. Any user can give request to the file. So user give the request, then owner can go to the owner page. And once again see the user request. So click view request. So these are the files are requested from the user. This is the file request from guru. And grant permission, request granted to the user. Okay, public verification key is also sent to the user. Okay, user can see the cloud. Now our permission is granted. So user can go to the page and now see the request status. They been granted. So click, the key is from presented here. So copy the key and click download. Then paste the key into this and click OK. Now the verification is successful. Now we can download a secure document. The document is decrypted and downloaded successfully. Okay, and show downloads. This is our decrypted document and click WTP open on it. This is our original file. Here the computing word is presented. Next tele word is present and cloud is present. This is our final output. Thank you for watching this video.